Sliding on Air moments ago, we found out that Bouncer came third and we finally got to see their famous face. It was an incredible moment, wasn't it?
Yes.
No matter what, we're going to see these two faces under here. However, one of these two singers has won the Masked Singer Trophy. Will it be Grim Reaper? Or will it be Snow Fox? Results are in.
This is so close.
The winner of the Masked Singer Australia for 2023 is...
Oh, God.
This is
too close.
Oh, my God, come on, please have our misery.
Just a moment. Yes! It's the Masked Singer, and we are finally going to find out who is under the mask. Would you welcome back to the stage the winner of the Masked Singer for 2023, Snow Fox! Guessing panel, this is the last time you'll do this for 2023. I need you to lock in a name. Mel.
You are Samantha Jade.
Abby.
Jesse J.
I like it.
Cusick.
This is Kelly Rowland.
Chrissy Swan.
Dami Im.
Don't say it out loud, it doesn't count. Snow Fox, this is it. You are the last mask standing. You are the winner for 2023. And it's time to see who you are.
Let's do it.
Yes. Yes.
Australia, say it with me. Take it up.
Take it up. Take it up. Take it up. Take it up.
Successful Eurovision act Australia's ever had, Dami
Im! This is amazing!
Dami! Oh!
Chrissy, you got it
you
right!
You knew all along!
I knew it! I knew it! I just got a vibe! Lovely to see you!
Oh, good to see you!
Well done, Chrissy! Wow.
Chrissy, three!
Yeah, that was three, wasn't it? Good.
Honestly, Snow Fox, we were in awe of you, literally. Every time you came out, every time you sung, it was just beautiful and regal and beautiful. How does it feel to be out of the mask?
Oh, it feels amazing to be out, but also it's kind of really great because I actually won X Factor here on this same stage 10 years ago, exactly 10 years ago. I'm back here winning this and... You know, my Dami Army, they've been seeing me at live shows and all my, you know, music and albums, but they're like, when are you going to sing on TV, do more TV? And
here you are.
Hello, here you are. I'm giving it to you.
Well, you nailed this. Every single performance, just extraordinary.
Can I ask, how did this compare to the craziness of Eurovision?
This is probably crazier in that department. It's not as stressful. It's more like, oh, I'm a fox, you know? And I did have a one-year-old baby, so being able to just hide away in the corner and practice songs every single day for the last how many weeks was so fun, and I loved it, so.
Wonderful.
You guys said so many nice things about me, and, you know, I'm really appreciative, and I'm sure my fans watching this would be really, really proud of me as well. Yeah.
And you should be proud of you.
Mel B and Mel's band, the Spice Girls, means a lot to you, don't they?
I came to Australia when I was 9 years old, didn't speak a word of English, but I learned to speak by listening to the Spice Girls songs. Wow. And also learned really bad grammar because of it.
Yeah, I'm from Leeds. Sorry about that.
And I put in my essays, I'm gonna. And my teacher said, that's not a real word, sweetheart. You can't do that, so.
Did you throw in a zig a zig R as well? You don't want to throw in one of those.
Dami Im, you are amazing, and thank you so much for doing this. Would you make some noise for the winner of the Unmasking 2023, Dami Im! Thank you to everyone of our magnificent masks, and yeah, make some noise for our guesting panel, Mel B, Abby Chatfield, Dave Hughes, and Chrissy Swan. Thank you so much for watching. We can't wait to make it again. To take us out for the final time this season, Australia's most loved masked singer for 2023, the one who holds the trophy, Dami Im! Good night, Australia!
Yes!
Don't need permission, pay my decision to test my limits.
Oh,
cause
so
it's my
good
business, God is my witness, saw what I finished. Don't need no hold up, taking control of this kind of moment. Locked and loaded, completely focused, my mind is open. All that you got, skin to skin, oh my God, don't you stop.
Superstar.